little bit about which grip I take. Okay? I like to take a cross collar because I find it easier to break his the shoulder posture down. Okay, if he starts trying to stand up. Okay, so go down to here, kick away. So it's sometimes a lot easier to lift him and even just drop him to the side. Okay, and that allows us to get into all this kind of stuff. Okay, our bag of arrows, all stuff like that. Okay, but that's one of the things. I just want to off-balance the guy, really. Okay, so he starts standing up. Start switching to my belly heaver. To here, so I'm going to take you straight over the top now, okay? So as he pushes back in here, I lift him up and he tucks his head. Okay, you can go all the way over the top. Okay, so the one I did previously was a bit more to the side, but it was more of a roll, but if I go to that side, it's probably easier just to pancake him over to the side anyway. Okay, as opposed to lifting him over your head if you want to do that. I don't really mind which one you do. Okay, so if you want, you can take him to the side. Or just make sure when we're here, I push him away that he tucks his head. Okay, so as he pushes back in now, I lift. Backward roll. Pump on top. Okay? Let's try it again.